Abdullah bin Amr, may Allah be pleased with him, said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw some people performing ablution and their heels were dry. He said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, woe to the heels because of hellfire. Perform ablution properly. For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.